Members of the Malacañang Press Corps and FOCAP, ladies and gentlemen, the President of the Philippines, President Rodrigo Roa Duterte.
He has obliged, and we are very grateful, Chairman Noor, to come here. I said, upon my 10 years and above. Hadidar, it's cut off also. So these are the things.
And the armed forces came. But this was not thinking that I would be having this statement before the media. And it became headline issue. Press conference.